You fucking dick. Calm down.
Bitch.
Now, where is the shotgun? It's around here somewhere. Hey.
Hey.
I don't know where the shotgun is, because in the old game, there used to be a shotgun right the fuck here. And you made me have to use a medkit already, you jackass. There used to be like a shotgun around here, but you know what? We'll get one later. So let's,
Yeah.
Yeah. You know, I never bothered to check if the sound was too loud when we were recording. If you can even hear our voices. Well, mainly when you spray with the fucking machine gun, because that shit gets loud. Alright, guys. We are on the sixth mission of Legendary. This should be fun, because... Well, Elliot, for the next few missions, we don't have to worry about too many, grunts exploding, at least. Do you remember why that is?
Did you see it off?
No. You don't remember what we get to fight for the next few missions?
Oh, yeah, the little dingy flood.
The flood, shit. Yes. What fucking fun that will be, fighting the flood.
No.
No?
No.
Oh, remember, the sniper rifle is ineffective against the flood.
The sniper?
The sniper rifle.
Why is that?
Because it essentially... Damn. I do not want to jump in that. Alright, guys. There's only one skull and one terminal for this level. I keep showing, like, half of them. But, basically, it's right down there. You just slide down there, and there it is. And then the, do not take the elevator, I will fucking kill you if you do that. Remember what happened last time? You took it!
Oh crap!
Cause you hit fucking reload, you son of a bitch.
I know.
Oh, look, whoop.
Oh, awesome. Oh, your crouch is pretty amazing.
Fuck you.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm dead fucking serious. I told you I would kill you.
Such an asshole.
You're the asshole. You fucking ran off without me.
You know what?
Are they all dead?
Revenge.
Damn. Okay, they're all dead. No, we're even. Alright, so... for the
revenge.
Wrong way, dumb shit.
Exactly. I should just go back now. That's stupid.
Dumbass. Aha. What the fuck?
Told you.
Yo. Enough. I'm gonna fucking kill you. Again. I will drop a banshee on you. Again. Don't make me get Charlotte Calhorn in here.
What the hell is that?
Do a little gay ballerina dance on you. Remember the video I just showed you?
Oh god, no.
He can flash his crotch in your face.
No.
And if anyone's wondering, I'm talking about Bleach. I showed him one of the later fights with the gayest Espada ever. Damn.
What the hell was that?
Sorry. I threw a grenade. I think everyone's dead. Everyone's dead. Yay. I have to go down here anyway. Need a shotgun. That's how a real man takes out the enemy. Ugh. Blood and ass everywhere. What the hell?
What the hell is going on?
You keep standing around. What the hell are you doing?
I don't know what's Stop. Going on.
You keep no. You keep walking around circles and you keep loading the map over and over. Come on.
Stay back! Where is it? You're not turning me into one of those things! I'll blow your brains out! Get away from me! Ah! Don't touch me, you freak!
Where are
you? I'll be like you. I'll die first! Find your own hiding place. The monsters are everywhere! I did.
Oh, you're this way.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Dude.
Don't shoot him.
Why not?
Oh, you can if you want. I don't care.
You bitch.
He dies later anyway, so it didn't really matter.
Fucking prick.
You're an asshole.
He's an asshole.
You shot your own dude.
I didn't touch him. He was shooting me.
It's because he went crazy.
The fuck, he has no right.
It's not his fault.
It is, you little
no,
bitch.
No, it's not his fault. Shut up.
You shut up.
You shut
little
up.
Little bitch.
You're lucky I'm already... You're lucky I'm going the right fucking way.
You think you left me behind? I don't know where the hell you're
I
going.
I did. Whatever. I got to the cutscene just fine. My favorite cutscene the entire game, too. Fucking love this one. Remember when I first played this, I accidentally hit the back button and skipped this cutscene. I was so pissed. I love this one.
Is it a Mexican falling down?
That is a white dude.
It's like a ragdoll. The feet are dangling, you said.
He's dead.
I know, but...
Blood and ass everywhere.
Isn't that what you like, blood in the ass?
I mean, depending on what you do to the ass, blood's gonna go everywhere. Private Jenkins Wallace A. Oh, that's why the achievement's called this one's for Jenkins. Because of the fucking... Oh, that makes sense now.
Why do you always have to listen to this old stuff, Sarge?
Watch your mouth, son. This stuff is your history. It should remind you, Russ, what we're fighting to protect.
Hey, does the Covenant want to wipe out this particular part of my history? That's fine by me.
This kid
better it than us.
You ask him. Nice next time we see him, Vicente. I'm sure they'll be happy to oblige.
Now see what's clear. I'm bringing us down.
Go, go,
so
go.
Basically watching what happened.
We're watching like how everyone got fucked up. So they landed at the cache. There's not really any covenant.
Stay close, Jenkins.
See? Mexican, Mendoza.
You called
told you.
You called it.
Sir!
Okay, let's move!
Which is weird, right? I mean, look at it. Something traveled the inside.
Something out alien. I love how they always like joke around with that shit.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Right, well, let's get this door open.
I'll try, sir. But it looks like these covenant were pretty hard to lock it down.
I wonder why.
Just do it, son.
Yes, sir.
Captain, you fucking idiot. Wasn't that hard.
What's going on, soldier?
He's just done an explosion! get your ass back up to second squad position and find out what the hell is going on. I don't have time for your lip, soldier. I gave you an
Sarge.
Order.
Sarge! What is that?
Where's that coming from, Mendoza?
Looks like a pig.
I don't... There! Get up!
Oh, shit. Shoot him.
Sergeant, we're surrounded.
God damn it, Jacob. Fire your weapon. There are too many, Sarge.
Don't even think about it.
What is that? Jacob's quit being a bitch.
Is it Coco?
Get back here, Marine.
Aw, you pansy.
Jacob.
And now they die.